Hello friends, let me check the voice in the new mic. Today we are going to play Binding of Isaac. Are you sure you want me to die? No, we don't want you to die. We are playing with Lazarus. Paralysis, nice. Oh nice. How awesome it is to play video games and actually broadcast it to your other audience, rest of the world. It is so much better. Only if I was doing it every day. I'll try to upload the videos regularly now. Now I have AfterBirth Plus, which is the latest DLC of this game. Ouch! That hurts. X-Lex. What happens with X-Lex? I have no idea what happens with X-Lex. Whoa! Slow down, buddy. Oh fuck. That's not good at all. Okay. So in this case we might be getting lot of items and not an actual item.
Lemon party.
That's not a good thing. Okay. If only I had 1 cent more. Not at all good. I guess video games teaches you a lot of things. It teaches you patience, resilience. I'll be doing a lot of commentary as well, although in this run I'm being really silent because I really want to focus on my gameplay. And this is my blind walkthrough, I don't know what's going to happen. I actually have no idea about AfterBirth Plus, I've played Rebirth only. What do we have? Base point 2 here. Fuck! That's bad. It's really bad. What the fuck? Oh shit, Bob's there. Okay, this gun is not going really good. Okay. That's why we should never take Bob's ring. Ragman is here. So we have old bandage now. We should try the shop at least. What's it? Okay, what is this? Charged baby. What does a charged baby do? Is it? I guess it drops cells. I don't know. Till now we have got zero deal with the devils. Oh, okay. Fuck. Right. Okay, it drops charges after every room. Bob's brain is really a dangerous item. Okay, still haven't explored the, I guess, item room here. No, we're not supposed to go in this room. You have sinus infection now. Fine. Okay, there's no deal with the devil. Range plus luck up. Fuck! What are you supposed to do? No! So we are reborn. Nice. What is our damage? Do we have increased damage? Okay, that's beautiful. Nice! So that's the end of today's run. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you really like my run and want me to do more Binding of Isaac run, do comment and share with your friends. And do subscribe to this channel. Thank you.